To me, family means love.
Uplifting. Being part of family means you know you have someone to depend on, and you can go to them for advice, and you know that they're always there for you.
For family, to me, that just kind of means the people who help you go through difficult stuff, and sometimes are the cause of difficult stuff.
It could be your immediate family, which gives you the feeling of being loved, having someone to do something with, someone you can share something with.
Family means to me sitting around a dinner table, sharing stories, talking about our day.
The biggest thing about family is it's love. It's we love each other and do whatever we can to help the other person.
Family is your support system. A family is someone who's always there for you, who stands right there, who loves you and cares for you. And just
family is having fun when you're all together.
To me, family is more than just your relatives. It's all the people that encourage you and take care of you, the people that you go to when you really need them. And, you know, you need more than just your blood
family. I think family is like having someone that is always caring for you and always is there for you.
Group of people, or however many people it wants to be, that care for each other and are there when others need them.
Family is like having their back and helping them out when they're in need. I got it. I think that's it.